Sheikh Saleh Al-Fawzan, he mentions, فَلَا يَكْفِي أَنَ الْإِنسَانِ يُؤْمِن بِالْقَلْبِ. He said, it's not enough for a person to say that he believes only with his heart. Because unfortunately, we have individuals that say that their iman is in the heart. They don't require to do any actions. So when you order them with salah, and when you order them with sawm, and they say that their iman is in the heart. So Sheikh Saleh Fawzan, he refutes that, and he says that it is not enough for a person to say that he believes in the heart. وَلَا يَقُول بِلِسَانِ. And not likewise, not just by the mere utterance of his tongue. وَلَا يَكْفِ أَن يَقُولَ بِاللِّسَانِ. As we have mentioned, it's not enough for him just to utter with his tongue and without action. But it mentions, لَابُدْ مِنْ عُمُورَ الثَّلَاثَ. That there must be three things. النُقْتْ بِاللِّسَانِ, to utter the statement upon the tongue. And likewise, to have اِتِّقَاد in the heart. To believe that you have belief and tasdeeq in the heart. وَالْعَمَلْ بِالْجَوَارِحِ. And likewise, the actions of the limbs.